We restored 700 hectares of wetland in Kapukuru Town Council. We have also in Rukoni West restored 240. So when we look at the total of the restored wetland, it's 940 hectares. I've moved to Rwoho Town Council in the three wards of Kirera, Kitojo and Mushasha, and there we intend to restore 450 hectares.
Let us take part in this campaign as it is beneficial to all of us.
Everything we have been growing was affected by the sun because of a shortage of trees.